Okay, so look, note four. I think that's where we continued off.
Finally at note four again.
I'm just assuming, am I going? Do you want
to
go?
Yeah, we did get to note four.
Yeah, but do you want to go?
Oh, whose go was it? I did note two, so I should be doing note four.
There you go.
I died, didn't I?
I think so. And then I accidentally restarted and I gave up.
Hello?
It's loading. There you go.
You took forever to load. Oh, wait, we're going to die straight away, aren't we?
Yeah, probably.
Oh.
Like, go straight back into it on the one of the hardest nights. Oh. Like,
hi, guys.
Yeah. By the way, Foxy still continued to be a dick and want to run as soon as we started up the game.
Oh, hey! Oh, wow, day four.
I think it was the second night. He was already ready to run and it was like... Oh, yeah, that's in here. Oh. That scared me.
That scared me too. Like, no! My door's open! Yeah, well, Foxy's not being a dick now.
Yeah.
Oh, no, wait. Cameras are on. Oh, my God. Oh, hello. That scared me. Not gonna lie. That kind of scared me too. Where are you, Chica?
No, that scared me too. Go check. Freddy was taking his head off in that poster again.
What?
You know there's the poster where it's like Freddy going fun time or whatever in this hallway?
Yeah.
Sometimes he's taking his head
Can
off
you
in
see
the poster.
Chica?
No. She might be.
She's in the kitchen.
She's in the kitchen.
Someone had a theory that it might not be Chica in the kitchen.
Yeah. A lot of people.
Oh, hello! You kind of scared me there. Wasn't expecting you. Sorry. Not gonna lie. Not really gonna lie.
But a lot of people think that's where Gone and Freddy hides, don't they?
Yeah. Because, like, it kind of makes sense. It kind of. Why is it only 1 a.m.?
1 a.m. Waking up in the morning.
Oh, Foxy's not actually being a dick. I love you, Foxy.
Love you, Foxy.
Chica's just staying there. What am I doing? If Chica's just going to stay there, I might as well just... They're going to move, aren't they? With me just doing this. Yeah. Oh, no. Never mind. Oh.
Ollie's not even moving.
It's only 1 a.m. Why did I leave it on Foxy?
Suddenly you just go and Foxy's like... How's it running? How's it going?
Oh, Freddy's. Where's Chica? Oh, hello. So we just got to worry about Chica.
Yeah.
Mama Chica's being a friend. I can't actually see that side of the screen, so you're going to have to tell me. Oh, Chica's gone.
Chica's by here. I can hear her. Yeah.
Chica is glitching. Please don't do that. I don't like this. I don't like this. I like how you close that door anyway. You just glitched there. You just do that.
You checked the hallway before checking Foxy.
I did.
Oh, she's in there.
Bonnie's there.
Take it down, you're gonna waste your electricity.
I know.
Take down the door. She's moved away.
She has moved. I'm sorry.
Foxy. Bonnie's in the hallway. Foxy's not moved at all.
Yay. What, Bonnie's in here?
Yeah, Bonnie's.
Yeah. And Chica's there. Oh, I don't like this. They're both, like, bearish.
Hey, friendo. How's it going?
I don't know what voice that was.
I don't know. It's only 2 a.m. and I'm on 59. What am I doing? I'm just being spastic.
I can hear one of them glitching.
Yeah, but I don't
want to
check.
Freddy.
I don't want to check, to be honest.
Freddy's moved.
Oh.
I think Freddy might move.
Oh, no.
Take it out of the door just in case. Because this is the night where they get naked. Freddy's moved. Freddy has moved.
Freddy has
moved. He dumped into
there. He's in there.
Okay, Bonnie.
Well, that's what I was going to check, but...
Why keep accidentally taking up my camera?
Well, you go away, Chica! Oh, he's there.
Mama Chica's here to help you.
Foxy hasn't moved. No. Thank you, Foxy.
But Freddy... active. Freddy's dum-de-dummy again. I think he moved. I think that's the sign of him moving, is dum-de-dum-de-dummy.
Yeah.
Push! That was actually great.
Oh my god. Is he gone?
He's gone. Oh my god. My friend Danny actually did the most amazing thing on this. Is he actually...
Oh, Chica's gone.
He managed, you know, like you're meant to close your door and then let Foxy come down the hallway. He let Foxy come down the hallway and then managed to lock the door.
Oh my god.
It nearly gave me a freaking heart attack.
I can't see anyone. I see Chica, but I can't see anyone else.
Check Bonnie, check Bonnie. Freddy's moving, I think. Because I'm pretty sure he dum-de-dums when he moves.
Yeah, but where the hell is he? We're dead.
He's still
we're dead, by the way.
Check Bonnie, check. No, Bonnie's down that hallway, you're fine. Bonnie's down the hallway. Chica's not though. Go check Chica. Check Chica's door. No, you've already lost. Just don't.
Oh, I'm dead.
I'm gonna try and save this.
I'm dead.
It's Foxy's not coming soon, but I think they can't attack unless you take up your camera. So I'm just gonna refuse to take up the camera, and I'm gonna lock this door.
Okay, but I don't think that's gonna work. Something tells me this is not gonna work.
I check this door.
I just kind of took the headphones off. I'm like, I'm ready for this.
Are you ready for this? Because this is what my friend did last time when Chica was there.
Oh, we're at 4 a.m. We're doing pretty well, to be honest.
Yeah, that's why I'm just going to do this. And then just hope.
It works.
Hope that she can't attack us unless I take up the camera. This is going to see if this master plan of mine will work. I don't think it will, but we're trying.
Well, it's lasted for a while now. It's what lasted for a while. Can you hear that?
I can hear moving. I'm gonna turn on the lights now!
You can't even close the door. Okay, but you can hear Freddy, right?
I think Freddy's outside this door as well.
Oh shit.
That was Foxy.
What's that, Foxy? Are you kidding me?
I closed it for Foxy.
You knew he was coming.
I had a theory he would come sooner or later. So that's why I closed the door and that's the noise of Foxy coming. So I think I just missed it.
We just missed Foxy.
That was pure luck. Actually, I thought we were on 5 a.m. We're only on 4 a.m. We might not be able to make it.
No, we're not going to. It's 10%. Do you want to check that door?
No, I didn't, because we're on 9% now.
It's okay.
I think we're not.
I think I just heard Foxy. I don't know. I just heard feet.
Yeah, but feet could be outside.
I know. Alright, we're on 5 a.m, 5%. We've got kind of a good system here because Chica hasn't come in.
Yep, I should have kept the door closed when I had a chance. I was just thinking about closing the door in case he came as well.
I told you, I knew there was feet!
Fuck!
I knew there was feet!
I know, but then I closed it for a few seconds hoping he would then attack, but no, it took a while. We nearly survived that!
We did!
So, high five. We nearly did that.
Okay, that was my fault.
Let's continue. Let's not accidentally press new game.
Yeah, let's continue. That was my fault. I just didn't check Chica in time because I kind of spazzed.
That's Chica calling. Should I check? It just says from Mama Chica.
Okay. Oh no, I have 2 messages.
Freddy! I was about to say, you've already fucking moved. Freddy, shut up. Took out my cameras already.
Bitches.
Danny didn't like me playing this game. He said I was too sporadic.
Really?
Yeah. Because of the way I do, like, the rapid checking as if... Because he doesn't know much about this game, and he always says that I, like, check too sporadically. Because I always, like, even though I know they're nowhere near the doors, I start checking the door lights. And he's like, that's really stupid. I'm like, but I'm scared.
No, because they can jump. Like,
exactly. I tried to explain to him, but he doesn't understand. That's
okay,
Chica
in the kitchen.
Freddy's staring.
What? Oh, gosh, no. Foxy. No. Okay. Why is it whenever I give it to you, they start being a dick?
They hate me.
At 12 a.m. as well, like...
Fuck you, Foxy.
Foxy wants to be your frame.
He knows Mama Chica's playing.
I got my shorts for Mango.
Really?
They're so pretty.
I only still have a t-shirt, but I think I'm going to have to get a new one because I think I've ripped it too much.
Yeah, I'm sure it'll be fine.
Freddy's moved.
I was going to wear white trousers, but it just looked weird with the boots. So I got pink and white checkered shorts.
Oh no, those sound adorable.
But I don't know how I'm going to wear the shirt, whether I'm going to tuck it into the shorts or...
I can't find Bonnie. I actually really can't find Bonnie, and I think what's happening is she's actually here. Chica's there. Never mind. Someone's glitching at my door. I could hear a glitchy noise, so I think.
Yeah,
it's Bonbon. Hi, Bonbon. Nice to see ya. I didn't know she choked Foxy. Hi, Foxy.
I have a weird thing. I call Bonbon, I call Bonnie Bonbon, and I call Freddy Freddo.
If you give them nicknames, they're less likely to hurt you. Prove it.
I don't know why I jumped.
I think because I've played this recently, I'm not as jumpy to it at the moment.
I think it's because I need to pee.
Maybe you should go pee. Oh, Chica's in the bathroom. You're fine. So where are you? You're there.
Yeah.
Oh, Chica's moved. Chica's outside my door. Yep. Oh, I've gotten really good at the cue audios for this game. For me to just be like, there, outside my door. 69.
I like how you just don't bother checking that hallway now.
No, I don't check. I don't check that hallway unless I've checked here first, and usually I don't have to because by then I found that they've taken out my camera, so there's no point in checking that hallway. Because like I don't usually by the time I've checked everywhere and then Pirate's Cove, I've already found Bonnie. Someone's still outside my door. I think it's Chica. Chica, shut up.
Just glitching away.
Bonnie is a Darrow.
Being a dicko.
Being a dicko. That is what she's being. We're fine. Freddy's there.
Oh, Freddy's there. Hi, Freddy.
At least he's not in the
Did you hear
bathroom.
Those footstep thingies?
I can so hear those footstep thingies.
Footstep thingies. That's like the best thing to describe it as. Footstep thingies.
I am really sporadic at this game, I'll be honest.
Where is the bitch? Oh, right outside your door.
It's Bonnie. Gotta get down with Bonnie.
I thought you was gonna say gotta get down on Bonnie.
Oh yeah, you gotta get down on Bonnie. No, at least buy her like dinner first. You're in a pizzeria, just get her a pizza and she'll be happy.
Okay, that's cool. We do that first.
They're both glitching outside my door.
Glitchy glitch.
Glitching in the morning. Hi.
To the door!
I missed the door!
Door!
I missed the door. Shut up.
Door!
Fucking close your door!
Oh wait, she was there a second ago! Don't do that to me! Wait, what? Where'd you go?
The thing is I think some of the cameras override each other. She's there. I think...
Oh, hello!
I think some of the, like, camera pictures override each other. Yeah. So then sometimes that's why we had the thing where Chica disappeared for, like, 3 hours game time. And we were like, where the fuck's Chica?
Yeah.
I think that, like... Because, like, I can't find Freddy. So I'm assuming Freddy... is in there, but
he's
the pictures.
There, yeah,
but the picture's been override because they only have pictures of one of the characters in at a time.
Okay, kind of stupid.
Yeah,
but I guess it's kind of hard to do that. Like,
yeah, because you can't really mend the pictures very well, especially if they appear in similar places in the pictures.
Yeah.
I hear someone doing their wet feet. Their wet feet walk. They come out of the bathroom. Chica. Someone's outside my door. I can hear it. My cameras are still down, but Foxy's
nice.
There.
Foxy
yeah.
just came back up.
Hi, Foxy.
Okay.
Chica's there. Bonnie's in the club.
Bonnie's in the club.
Bonnie's in the club. Showing some sick moves. Apparently. Because
See, we don't have to. Oh, I took time. Damn it, you're back!